Lucy is under the impression that she is a magical taster. Her taster has managed to do this and this. This is not the sign of a working toaster, Daisy.
You're gonna cook
now. Yeah. What would you like? I can make anything.
Come on, Paul.
Boxes.
You know what I want?
Boxes
for the store.
What have you got today?
I don't know, I think I've got one small one.
Okay, you might just sit those on your knees.
Could you help?
Yeah. I'm doing more than he is.
Fair point. He's doing interesting.
I'm here to keep morale up, then. I don't know what you're doing.
He's doing an interpretive dance.
Can you switch arms?
No.
So we have to fit someone here. Yay.
Fabulous.
You
gonna go
perfect
on day?
Maybe.
It's like this park club tuck shop.
Yeah, I'm a gym leader. Yeah, it's the first time I've become a gym leader. I pride myself on that.
There's still some left over.
Cupcake making is an art that I don't think I've quite yet mastered.
Where are we, Lucy?
Way up.
Where specifically?
Oh, oh. What's it called? Sunset Mountain.
I haven't been on a roller coaster.
Look.
Oh yeah, why is that there?
Yesterday there was only one. And now there's six. Six!
So sick of that. Even the little one.
So that guy.
That guy.
Who let us go on again.
For free.
What are we doing, Lucy?
We're looking for beer. Our beer.
Where did you put it, John?
Oh, my God, it's got a slug on it.
It's breaking. There's no sunset. If we hold out, there will be sunset.
No, there's Lucy.
No. Blue sky.
That's not where the sun is.